squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boss, I've been meaning to tell you something. Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in public since you left the States. That was over 10 years ago now. You suspected he was responsible for the accident at your base in the Caribbean. But at that point, Zero was already bedridden. So it never felt right to me that Zero gave the order. Now that I've seen the man Emmerich was working for, I'm sure he didn't. I know that man. He was our old friend's XO. A man without a face. Not one you want to look at, anyway. Skullface. He's the one who destroyed your base 9 years ago. The unit he commands, XOF, was Cypher's strike force. But he's since split from Zero and used XOF to usurp control over Cypher itself. In other words, the Cypher we're hunting isn't Zero. Beyond Zero is a void that's even darker. Skullface.
Please select a mission. Deploying.
Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypher's. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Skullface. And Cypher with him. Good luck, boss. First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Bwala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA, so stay sharp. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason, no banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Children. Child soldiers. Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught to fight. Then one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. Only they don't know a thing about right and wrong. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah, but how's Nuxie?
Stay okay.
Analysis complete. Sign will set shortly.
Yes, I'm.
It's African peach. The shape of its petals gives it the nickname the pincushion. It's used in local traditional medicine as a pain reliever and tranquilizer.
Analysis complete.
Uit.
rest to us. You've made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. Please, supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Guard post captured.
Coming too. Roger that.
Extraction failed. Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Caution, rain approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Motherbase.
Mafenda oil field is the property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. And when the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean.
Used to be a settlement, but now it's burned to the ground.
To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Clouds approaching. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Thank you.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Destination. You have arrived at your destination. eyes momentarily.
Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, we have been sure.
Caution, rain approaching.
Before you detonate the C4.
Fire,
tank. Now you need to stop the oil transfer pump.
There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Objectives complete. But the enemy is tight in security. Get out of there ASAP. Shocker gears. What are they doing there?
That's it.
You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Singer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Singer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
side ops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission list.
Mission list updated.
We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.